Kane looking to, thinking choke slam. Khali's thinking not tonight.
And now Khali, perhaps setting up for the Punjabi plunge, but Kane able to get out. Oh,
what a good counter by Kane. We got counter back with nothing but a tree limb like clothesline.
And now Khali has Kane's leg hooked.
Two.
And you can see the anger just flowing through the veins now of Khali. Nothing stirs up emotions like someone who targets a family member like Kane did. And again, Khali hooking the leg.
Kane covering up wisely.
In fact, that's when we learned that Khali and Runjin Singh were brothers when Kane was holding Khali's brother captive.
There's Runjin Singh. I guess you can kind of see the family resemblance when you think about it.
Let's go, Khali!
Sideburns?
Yep. Wow. That would restart a dead heart. If Kane has a heart.
And now, Khali, what demonic plan does he have in mind right now? From the top rope, and down goes the seven-footer. Shoulders down, two.
Let's see if Khali can create a little offense now. He's got back up to his feet.
Sharp elbow sends Kane down. And now a boot. Good flexibility there by Khali to get that boot 7 feet in the air. Oh, that overhead chop.
Man, this chop could do it here.
One, two, no.
Khali knocking Kane down, and Khali might have wanted to get a little bit more body on body up there on the chest on chest. And another of the spice.
The Khali vice grip.
Not going to bode well for Kane, I can promise you.
Look at the size of Kali's hands.
Kane threatening Khali's little brother there, Runjin Singh. He's got to be.
He's holding him hostage like a human shield right now. And Kane taking advantage.
Right on the patella was the low drop kick. And Kane